The morning started with light winds, but now it's blowing. Boats are still going out, though. I picked up a whiting at Flagler, and then I'm just throwing out a couple baits right here at the river at lunchtime, but doesn't look like anything happening today. And we got north winds coming, so fishing could be slow. The ocean looks better than the river, that's for sure. Got some wind gusts going on. West wind. Along with the croakers, some spots are showing up.